Maybe. Think. So yeah, so phone's acting like the address working. So let's put that up. Shows probably. Okay, you know, finished editing that I was trying to go do right before my computer said, "Nah, I'm gonna die now." As far as the stream, there are plenty of pauses. She doesn't do the same thing. Yeah, I'll just leave her attention. Grab on my hand and then leave it. She doesn't. I wonder how far back I can drive before the game decides to make a headlight. All the way to the end pit is really the answer. Wait.
And when the Lamb broke the fifth seal, I saw under the altar the souls of the martyrs.
I beat the game. This is the end of the game. Because of this, the I'm gonna get both endings. God. I just have to watch through this again because my computer decided to die near the end of the first ending.
You made martyrs of my family.
It's probably not the best time for you to watch through my game in case you get it for your birthday. Speaking of which. Have I already bought a game for you and said, hey, here's an early birthday present for you?
But
that's
God
true.
God is watching us, and he will judge us on what we choose in this moment.
But I want to buy a game. I want to buy this for you now. It's cheap.
I told you that we were living in a world on the brink. For every slight, every injustice, every choice reveals our sins. And where have those sins led us? Where have those sins led you? Your friends have been taken and tortured. And it's your fault. Countless people have been killed, and it is your fault. The world is on fire, and it's your fault. Was it worth it? Was it? When are you gonna realize that every problem cannot be solved with a bullet? When you first came here, I gave you the choice to walk away. You chose not to. Face of God, I'm making you that offer one last time. You put down your guns. You take your friends. You leave me my flock. And you go in peace.
Go in peace. You're fucking insane.
Is he? We never should have been here in the first place.
You know what to do, Rook.
is watching.
I had him in an arbor that entire time. That's pretty much my thing. Oh well. It's right, everything's working. Life is good. And what is on its way? Yay, yay, yay. Ending two. And ending at the beginning of the game.
Sir.
The end of the game.
With all due respect. What the fuck? We can't just leave those people.
We're not gonna leave those people. We're going to Missoula. We're gonna get the National Guard, and we're gonna bring the hammer down on that goddamn place.
No. No way. I'm not gonna be a part of this. You heard what he said.
You're gonna do exactly as you're told, Pratt.
I wonder if that song's gonna come on the radio. Shit.
And make the darkness bright. Only you.
Let's give this let's see what happens if I just go down all the way to the end. There's some kind of after credits thing like in Marvel movies. It's just like watching a movie. It's take forever.
Can to make others change in me.
God, this trippy.
For it's true. You are my destiny. When you hold my hand, I understand. The magic that you do.
So much music in there, Jesus.
You're my dream.
Ah, nope, not a credit server. It looks like. Alright. Do it again. And then we'll resist. It's walking away. One last time. I hope I can still go and get all the support for this. And we're just gonna have this fire when I come back. When I start getting into it, I need to. Thank you. Let's just do that again. Come again. Can we skip to the Christ?
And when the Lamb broke the fifth seal, I saw under the altar the souls of the martyrs, slain because of the word of God. You made martyrs of my family. And I am prepared to do the same to yours. But God is watching us. And he will judge us on what we choose in this moment. I told you that we were living in a world on the brink, where every slight, every injustice, where every choice reveals our sins. And where have those sins led us? Where have those sins led you? Your friends have been taken and tortured. It's your fault.
Jesus.
Countless people have been killed, and it is your fault.
What's about my hand, too? Let's be fair.
He's on fire, and it's your fault. Was it worth it? Was it? When are you going to realize that every problem cannot be solved with a bullet? When you first came here, I gave you the choice to walk away. You chose not to. In the face of God, I'm making you that offer one last time. You put down your guns. You take your friends. You leave me my flock. And you go in peace.
Go in peace. You're fucking insane.
Is he? We never should have been here in the first place.
You know what to do, Rook.
Remember. God is watching.
Twitch followers. Heyo.
Every injustice and every choice reveals our sin. John was wrong. Your sin is not wrath. So you'd rather watch the world suffer and burn than swallow your pride. And the Lamb broke the sixth seal, and lo, there was a great earthquake! And the sun became black, and the moon turned to blood!
Your friends now see the truth! They welcome Eden's gate into their hearts! They will die for me!
Okay. Jesus Christ. Not expected.
The hands of many are stronger than a few.
Let's get this bastard.
Damn, Rook. Pull my fat up.
Jesus fucking Christ. Alright, I'm you, buddy. Let's go.
It will be sweeter now, and you all fall.
Damn it, Pratt.
That was crazy. But I don't think it's over yet.
Oh, that was Pratt.
Keep on your toes,
Earl. I gave you every chance, and you threw it all away. You brought the world crashing down around us. Don't you see that?
There does all the NPC, all the friends I made here. Yay.
Well, that was
I can hear the father's song clearly now.
Where there is sin, there is
pain. You cleared my head of all that bullshit.
Okay.
Sorry, Dad. My thoughts were my own.
Mine is the face of truth. Together, we are one!
I think...
Your pathetic mob will not stand before the storm!
Joseph's seed to fall!
But it would be better if I were not an idiot and had to talk.
What the fuck is
everything
coming back?
You've done! Everything you've earned! Everything you've fought for is for nothing!
In heaven.
That's not a fuck.
And the seven angels before God were given seven trumpets. And there were noises, thunderings, lightnings, and an earthquake.
Joseph Seed, you're under arrest.
And I heard a great voice from the temple say to the angels, go your ways and pour from the vials the wrath of God upon the earth.
Flashbang! Weird thing to do in Battlefield. Oh, no, that's the thing we're gonna be starting to play tonight, apparently.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god!
Jesus! Oh Jesus! Oh Jesus! Oh Jesus!
Watch the road!
Oh, Jesus, the birds. There's nothing wrong about the birds.
It was right!
Watch out!
It was fucking right!
Except us. Oh God. And I always want to play the original Modern Warfare. Heard of the scene there.
Politicians have been silenced. That means the corporations have been erased. That means the world has been cleansed by God's righteous fire.
I mean, not entirely.
Most
of this area, at least. I just got down here, but I'm not sure if it's going to be enough for us to survive until the fallout's gone. Just a warning, Mr. Father. Mr. Joseph? What the fuck is his name? I can't remember now.
Fish.
Yay. That's it. Holy shit! I didn't expect it. Can I do a new game in a different slot? I'm not even sure. I don't want to risk it. I don't want to lose my stuff. So yeah. In that case, excuse me to go down for now, and I will be back on later. Not sure when exactly, but at some point later, to do Fallout 4 and die horribly in that because of the mods I have on it. Later. All the wonderful watching. Ah, goddammit.